not like San Diego, there's water.
Yeah. A little too close to the border.
Yeah, because I moved to San Diego recently.
Hey, what's up, Mexican dude?
Do we have more than one Mexican here tonight?
Jeez, Texas. I'm going to explain something to you.
How many legal Mexicans do we have?
I mean,
you're barely legal.
I'm not that young.
You look weird. You look like you went to the metal show and got confused. Oh, you like Metallica? And then you heard No Effects and you never looked back.
Yeah, you're not even Mexican. I say you're on reservation dogs.
Hey man, my fiance is on reservation.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, she's off.
No. She's not done.
Look, you know what? You can't get canceled more than once. Not in Texas.
Just don't send that shit to TMZ.
So you can't stage dive tonight, but you can water dive off the side. Very refreshing.
I like that.
There's a Jesus in the audience. And he's wearing glasses.
And that's Jesus. That's Jesus.
What's up, Jesus? I thought you were in Tijuana.
Sue, yeah. Hey. Sue. You guys just don't shut up. I think we're gonna try to not play any songs for the next hour and a half.
Bro, the guy in the front row looks just like a fat Kent Jameson. Like the old days.
Wow, that's really fat.
He's a bit of a fat man. Well, he is a bit of a porker.
How do you know?
He has a great white shirt.
That was a great British accent, bro.
Really? I was trying to be Scottish.
Scottish?
It was a great white shark, but
you know what? You're a genius. You're comedic genius. Your timing is perfect. See? We're gonna talk so long, you're gonna be so upset. No, because you like our band and you know that our improv is better than our songs from the 80s.
Let's just do banter for the next 10 minutes.
No, let's play an instrumental because we've talked enough.
Banter.
We're gonna play something. Get ready for a big disappointment.
please.
Thank you.
in Texas. That would be inappropriate because some people recently died.
Don't go there, bro. Don't go there.
At least they weren't punk rockers.
Surprise.
No, I can't be canceled twice. I will. But that was funnier. That was less insensitive. Okay, here comes a song that is sensitive. People think we're saying bad things, but we're actually saying really good, funny things. You know, stop sending troops to the Middle East. Send hookers. The world will be a better place, and they're gonna get paid a fuck lot of money. Suicide bombers, the bombs didn't go off, they were all teenagers, and they said, we're not doing this because we hate America. We want to get laid. And this is a funny story, it's true. Oh, I shouldn't be saying this. Yeah, I should. Of course I should. I have no shame or pride. So the other night, my fiance was fucking me in the ass. Well, that's not the thing. She's a yoga instructor. She was blowing me at the same time. Oh, you shouldn't say that. What? And you know what? What do you mean? It's the same thing. What do you mean?
What was she fucking you in the ass with?
No, she was strapped to her and he was big. But I'm just saying, no shit. I asked her to marry me about 10 minutes later.
Mazel tov!
I mean, I had a threesome with one person. Fuck yeah.
Sure wasn't a minute and a half later?
It was dirty.
Did you marry her? She's not gonna fuck you in the ass anymore.
I actually said, will you take this cock ring from me?
Let's go, pervert.
What's a cock ring? See, I'm normal. Everybody else is insane.
Narcissistic behavior. Pay attention, people.
Speaking about my last wife, living in Versailles, she has friends here. He's coming along.
Thank you. This place.
read like a prompter.
I think I said lesbian and desbian 8 times. But shit, I was talking shit about country fans back then.
Yeah, but they didn't have social media back then.
It's all about timing.
Nobody was surprised, except...
I was surprised that every fucking article says Fat Mike said, and it was fucking you.
Melvin, you did start it though, that last one.
We're a team effort.
Just like everything else we do.
Yeah, Melvin, we're punk rockers. And we'll say whatever we want to. And get gigs canceled and have hard times. Yeah, like a team.
Melvin is sitting up and Mike is taking responsibility.
Oh my god, we have 45 more songs. I'm kidding. We have 4.5. Oh my god, we're playing a new song. Our new album is depressing, but pretty good. Songs in 45 seconds. We're gonna start with this one. Hi, my name is Fat Mike, and I'm an alcoholic. Hey!
perfect. It was like so bad.
You know what? You can't fuck up a song in punk rock. It's just better. You heard the Germs. I'm not saying I'm like cool, but Pat Smear texted me today. I know I'm dropping names. It's not like, he's from the Germs, not the Foo Fighters or Nirvana. No, why it's cool because we started a punk rock museum in Vegas, and he saw it for the first time today.
You know, the contract.
Yeah, this next song, let's see where it all started. It's Saturday night. They have to be at church tomorrow, so we should stop and say. Mexicans go to church, right?
Mexicans go to church?
Yeah! This is our church, baby. That guy needs to put his foot on the thing, it's funny.
I mean, Houston, I still do.
was it wrong? I feel so terrible about it. That sarcasm, let it burn.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Jackson, Tim Armstrong, the old drummer, Brett.
Who?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Tough business.
Does that mean, you know, once I told Brett, I go, when he was in the transplants, I go, you look like you have a lesbian haircut. And ever since then, his career has been destroyed.
But don't spread that on the internet, alright? We'll get in trouble.
Oh my god, we played for 1 hour. That's much too long for any punk band. We're gonna play 5 more songs in 46. We do church? Alright, this song's an old song. It's pretty good, and we know it, kinda. Let's play the song, right?
Thank you. mom was the hottest mom, who would you want to fuck? You want to fuck my mom? I'm just saying, Eric's mom.
Well, I mean,
my mom wasn't hot. She was
three of my moms are dead, so if like you talk about the fourth mom, it's rude. We're not rude.
You fuck the Swedish mom. This is new material. This is like,
hey guys, let's get off moms, okay? Because I just got off yours.
Her teeth are like nasty. This song is about, if this, I mean, I've been to here, listen to this song, I feel real bad.
Who's gonna be the first two ODs? Is it gonna be MDC?
Ready? Let's do it. And this song, it's very popular. It goes like this, I sing this, it's hard to sing, can't play it. I get nervous when I hear a song, so, don't call me one!
Thank you.
Thank y'all. We'll see you all in like never.
See you next week.